Welcome back to Spelling Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're going to add complex numbers. We're going to begin with this first example, 8 plus 2i, that quantity, plus the quantity 3 minus 4i. Let's go ahead and put our real numbers together. So that's going to be the 8 plus the 3. So the 8 here and the 3. And then let's put our imaginary parts together. So that's the positive 2i. And then minus the 4i. So we can combine these like terms. 8 plus 3 gives me 11. And then 2i minus 4i gives me negative 2i. So it's just that simple when adding complex numbers. Let's move on and work on the one here at the bottom. Again, let's combine or place our real parts together. So that's going to be the 7 plus the 9. And then we need to add the imaginary parts, which is just going to be the I plus the 7i. In doing so, 7 plus 9 gives me 16. And then here I have 1i plus 7i gives me 8i's. So 16 plus 8i is the sum of the two complex binomials. All right, well, this sums up this tutorial by Spelling Math Tutorials. If you like it, please like it. And as always, thanks for watching.